A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No, don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Please, do continue. Do not resist, my dear. It serves only to make your suffering all the worse.
Please, please.
You sick!
Aquí nos despedimos, señor Kennedy.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
She must have been terrifying. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know. if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all. Ah, damn it.
Looking for something? Something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.